नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रिय सुमा शारदा, दिस इज JEE नीट स्पेशल सेशन, ओके, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज कॉल्ड डेल्टा टू स्टार कन्वर्जन ऑफ लेसन 3 करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, ओके. नाउ व्हाट इज एक्चुअली यूज ऑफ दिस डेल्टा टू स्टार कन्वर्जन, ओके. इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर discussing delta to star conversion. Like next time we will be discussing star to delta. Actually it is very useful in electrical engineering, okay. See, you must have heard about three phase three wire connection. So to find out the resistance of that connection like this, okay, we need this type of analysis. Okay, so it will be useful in future. Here it is as resistance you have to consider. In future you will be saying it as impedance, okay. So this is called delta network and this is called star network. If you draw this, okay, just in opposite way, okay, means this down part is in as up, then it will be seen like Y, okay. It is called WYE, okay. Now actually what is our objective, okay, that if in your JEE or NEET exams if they give this type of figure, okay, and they ask these resistances, okay, we must have formulae for them, okay, or vice versa, okay. So you need not to remember the theory, okay, you must understand the theory, because as far as concepts are clear concerned, concepts must be clear, okay, but you have to remember the formulae at the end, okay, and its application. Okay, see here, this is delta. I have given points 1, 2, 3 here, 1, 2, 3, okay. I have given resistances as denoted as ABC, here it is PQR, okay. This you have to remember, ABC is in anti-clockwise order and PQR is in clockwise order, okay. ABC is in anti-clockwise order, PQR is in clockwise order, okay. Now resistance between 1 and 2 in this code, this is called star, okay, it seems like star. So in star network, okay, equals to resistance between 1 and 2 in delta. Now see here, if I write here 1 and 2, okay, then between 1 and 2 it is B, and this series combination, we know that series combination will be A plus C. Resistance of series combination is A plus C. Okay, you must have learned that 1 upon R parallel equals to 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 if they are in parallel. Okay, so can be written as R2 plus R1 upon R1 R2. So R parallel will be equal to R1 R2 upon R1 plus R2. So keep in mind that in parallel combination of resistances, the equivalent in parallel combination of resistances, the equivalent resistance equals to product upon addition, okay, R1 R2 upon R1 plus R2. So here actually see, between 1 and 2 in this network it is P plus R, in this network it is like this, so B parallel to A plus, so it will be equal to, I said you, it is multiplication upon product, multiplication upon addition, product upon addition. So it will be B into A plus C upon B plus A plus C. Okay. Now, for points 3 and 1, point 3 and 1, okay. If I write here 3 and if I write here 1, okay, then what will happen? Between 3 and 1, A is in parallel to B plus C. Okay, and here between 3 and 1 it is P plus Q. So A parallel to B plus C will be equal to product upon addition. So A into B plus C upon
A plus B plus.
Okay. Now 4 points 2 and 3. Here it will be, if I write here 3 and 2, okay, what will happen between points 2 and 3? C parallel to A plus B. Okay, C parallel to A plus B. And here between 2 and 3 it is R plus Q, series combination. Okay, so here C parallel to A plus B means product upon addition. C into A plus B upon C A plus C. Easy? Okay. Now, adding these three, 1, 2 and 3, P plus P will be 2P, Q plus Q will be 2Q, R plus R will be 2R. Here it will be C. The denominator is same. So I have to write A plus B plus C. Here it will be B into A plus C plus A into B plus C plus C into A plus B. Okay, so 2 into P plus Q plus R will be equal to AB plus BC. We can say BC is also equal to CB, yeah? Plus AB plus AC plus CA plus CB upon A plus B plus C. So all this AB plus AB, 2AB, BC plus BC, this is also BC, okay? So 2BC, AC plus AC, that is 2AC upon A plus B plus C. 2 cancels. So P plus Q plus R will be equal to AB plus BC plus AC upon
A plus B plus C. Okay?
Now, if you want to find out P, okay, you have to just subtract 3 from 4, okay? P plus Q plus R minus Q plus R, that will give us P. So 4 minus 3, okay? So here it will be AB plus BC plus AC upon A plus B plus C minus this, okay? That is AC plus BC upon A plus B plus C. So AB will be remaining, okay? Upon BC, BC will be cancelled, AC, AC will be cancelled. So AB upon A plus B plus C. Similarly, if you want to find out Q, okay, then P plus Q plus R minus P plus R, okay, that is 4 minus 1. So you will obtain Q, and that will be equal to, again, AB plus BC plus AC upon A plus B plus C minus this, okay, BA plus BC upon A plus B plus C. So AB and BA same, so they will be cancelled, BC, BC cancelled, so AC upon A plus B plus C. Similarly, if you find out R, you have to subtract 2 from 4. So it will be equal to BC upon A plus B plus. How to remember? Okay, see, this theory you have to just understand, okay, not to prepare. You have to prepare only the three equations for P, Q and R. How to remember? Okay, so for P, okay, if you take P here, it is AB upon A plus B plus C. Okay, for Q, see, parallel to, it is AC upon A plus B plus C. And for R, okay, it is BC upon A plus B plus C. That is easy answer. But you have to give names of the resistances in this order. Here it is anti-clockwise, here it is clockwise. Okay, ABC and PQR. Then only you can apply this method, okay. P means AB upon A plus B plus C. Q means AC upon A plus B plus C. R means BC upon A plus B plus C. Okay. Now this is for self practice. Okay. Find PQR. Given this has 20 ohm, this has 30 ohm, this is 80 ohm. Okay. And write your answer in comment box. Okay. So I can know that you are following the lectures. Okay. And if you are not subscribed yet, you can subscribe. Okay? If you like it, you can push like button. Bye.